And we were doing the noise. These have been apple tree in back of, this woman over at the south end of Meridosia, he's been apple tree back there. Right behind the church. And I was a little kid, I was probably 5 years old. But I seen a big old apple on top of that tree. In the very top of that tree is a big old apple.
Yes.
So I made a plan to get that apple.
Yeah.
You know, so there I go, up that tree, climb tree, and climb that tree. I got that apple.
Yeah.
And that apple had a worm in it. All that work, but had a worm in it. I mean, things don't always look better. You know, it may look per your, you know, at a distance.
Yes.
But when you get to it, it's always something wrong.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was thinking about the song, "He Set Me Free." And you know, my brother and my brother worked a telephone company.
Yeah.
And he was at the circle up here in town. And he was working on cable, splicing cable. This parrot come flying up and landed on his shoulder. Huh. And stayed right there. So my brother took it home. You know, they see if anybody lost a parrot. Nobody lost it, but he took it home. And that parrot, I mean, I think he's part of the family now, but
yeah.
But at one time he was probably locked up.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
In a cage.
Yes.
Yes.
And when that cage came up and he got free.
Yes, he did.
You know,
amen.
And but I was just thinking about how, you know, when you always, you know, let something out, it wants to, you know, just fly, but
yeah.
Once you're locked up, you're locked up.
Yes.
You ain't no getting out.
That's
you know?
Right.
I just thought,
good thought, man.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord.